after the Fukushima Daiichi accident, the center of expansion of use of nuclear power is shifting from west to east, and China, India are the centers of the expansion. I see the stand on the development of CAP 1400, on the most successful construction of these reactors are very important for the future of nuclear energy. But also we are cooperating in the field of nuclear safety and security.